Hi, everyone. My name is Mr. Norris. I'm the art teacher at Fairview Elementary here in Olathe, Kansas. Here we're looking at a picture by Frederick Edwin Church called Aurora Borealis. And looking at this picture, we see that these lights are also known as the Northern Lights. If you were to recreate this picture, how would you depict the Northern Lights in your new picture?